at the Bottom Line Boutique, the mission goes beyond selling designer clothing. They're in the business of self-confidence. Each piece is either sold to benefit the group Bridge to Success or outfit clients like Chris Jenkins.
It made me feel good knowing that I had, the proper clothing and attire.
Jenkins went from struggling with addiction, homelessness, and incarceration to employment and one semester away from a bachelor's degree. The task, no easy feat. Bridge to Success made sure he was dressed to make a stellar first impression.
And then you watch the eyes change, and they see possibilities and opportunity and hope where they didn't see it before.
Adults and young adults in need choose from the rows of high-end suits and dresses.
Bridge to Success helps around 250 people each year. Of those, 40% are veterans.
Donations come from individuals, other designer consignment shops, and retailers.
We work with people every day that are doing their best to put themselves in a position to change their lives.
And help others, as Chris Jenkins hopes to do with his degree in social work. He says he's living his dream.
The key element is to believe in yourself, have a plan, and go out and do it. You can't procrastinate.
Helping people to get off the street and better themselves. Reporting from Westtown, Sabrina Santucci, NBC 5 News.